Fault detected. Shutting down.
Just calm down.
Thank God. We got jump. Looters.
We saw it on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisition manual.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people. Okay. Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
Glad I found you guys. Can't be done, I guess, but it was your idea.
We're not alone. Something hurt the shots.
Give it a rest.
Stay awake, jackass. If we're gonna get through this, I need you alive.
I ain't dying here. No way.
I thought I hit it Siegson before.
Ah.
this job was too good to be true.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you've put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
There's something up there!
Smythe, it's Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sevastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus from me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sevastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Now play nice.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components Warehouse.
Row one, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland Yutani castoffs instead, the jobs Seeks and allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
Thank you. Synthetic shouldn't just kill. I don't get it. Someone must know what's going on.